The right thyroid bed is filled with connective tissue. No thyroid parenchyma can be found within. The presentation of the right lobe is essentially the same, however, the suspicious central mass has decreased in size. The amorphous echonormal field with bright granules is the characteristic presentation of the granulation around surgical thread. According to this structure, there is no vascularity. This proved to be hard on elastography.